To learn how to use Bardot-Hessian method in checking the second order condition of a constrained optimization function, subscribe for Econ Maths on YouTube. Thank you.